Well, the hit musical Hamilton is heading back to D.C. It'll run for 14 weeks starting in mid-June at the Kennedy Center for Performing Arts. Tickets range from $79 to $550. There are 40 orchestra seats offered at about $10 each for each performance. The producers say be careful when trying to buy tickets from third-party sellers.